Right, Gavin Green. Step one, just blast it down the fairway. That must be perfect. I don't think it will have reached that little strip of rough.